Awesome. Here with Yuka Saso after a 4-under-68. You had 5 birdies on the card today. How was your round out there?
Yeah, I putted very good compared to the last 2 days. And also my tee shot was very consistent. That was very helpful. And yeah, I think I putted well. So.
What did you find in your putting today versus the last couple of days?
No 3-putts.
Were you just getting the speed of the greens a little bit better?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Getting more used to it.
Awesome. How different did the golf course play today? I know Nona's tricky on a good day, but it was wet and windy out there today. How different did the course play?
Obviously, not much roll with from the tee, and like you said, it's wet today. So from the for the second shot, it was easy to go for the flag because I know it's gonna stop. Yeah, that was pretty much it.
Awesome. Jeff?
I guess this year you'll play under the flag of Japan. Can you talk about that decision and when you made that?
Because Japan, obviously, for me, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
I'm very proud of my dual citizenship. I know I'm, whatever I represent, I'm Filipino. So, but yeah, it was just, for passport, more likely,
because if
I have Japanese passport, then I can travel mostly everywhere with no visa.
Right.
And that'll be very helpful for my game, I mean, for my career. So that was much it.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
And just a couple, heading into tomorrow, what's the mindset going into another cold day here at Nona?
Stay warm and have fun.
And you're a player that you're going to be 3 back. Are you a player that likes to chase a leader or not, and why?
I don't know, but it doesn't really matter. I'll just focus on my game and, you know, do my best and play good golf.
I know you said you came into this week and you didn't do a lot during the offseason, so you didn't expect a whole lot. Have you seen a lot of positives to your game?
There's some positive and there's some points that I want to work on, but I don't think I have to rush or anything. I'm just, you know, trying to get the feel, and I think I'm doing a good job this week, so hopefully I can keep this up.
It's your first full season on the LPGA Tour. What are you most looking forward to about having a full calendar?
First, I'm very happy and very thankful that, you know, I'll be able to play full season here in LPGA. Was my dream, so you know, trying to enjoy every moment and play good golf.
Awesome. We'll do a couple in Japanese.